Let's say there was a police shooting in your community. Journalists could only infer what has likely happened with the information they gathered. They weigh their evidence and tell stories based on them, but the story might change completely on the following day with new evidence. So what should the news audience do?